In Earth's outer core, the flow of liquid iron generates electric currents that in turn produce the magnetic field, an invisible shield that protects us and all life as you know it. When the pressure of the solar wind breaks through the shield, it liberates some of the charged particles trapped inside. They spiral towards the magnetic poles and slam into the upper edge of Earth's atmosphere to create auroras.